Welcome to the Wake.Show. I'm Fisher, along with Cam Parker. Welcome you back into the studio. How have you been?
Pretty good.
Good.
Tired, but like extremely happy.
Oh, we wanted to have you in here because, well, first of all, you're more than welcome to come by anytime. You're a positive force in the universe.
Thank you.
I almost feel like there's a part of me that wants to have Cam on every single week. You don't have to come in because I know it's not easy to do it, but you just, chime right in via Facebook or something.
Well, in reality, I look at 6 or 7 every morning.
Really?
I can't sleep past.
Well, would you be now for a weekly segment where it's just about positivity?
Yeah,
we just check with you, see how your week's going, and you're such a positive person.
I try really hard. Sometimes it's not easy, but it is,
Well, this weekend, was that easy or hard for you this weekend?
It was like a job, but it was like a really awesome job because I had to be at a certain place at a certain time, and I had to be kind of like always aware of things going on and comings and goings. And
I can go ahead and pull this up, John. I can still pull up the video and whatnot, right?
Yeah, I've got the feed here. Your computer's fine.
Because one of the things that I want to do here, I got rid of it, but I want to pull this up. And this is this a friend? Somebody knows who you are. A friend of yours?
Mm-hmm. As well. Yes. Amazing photographer. Yes, yes. He is everything.
He was very excited to get this video of you. Let's see what's going on. If you can't understand what Lady Gaga is saying right now, she goes, did you make that? Is that your mural? Is she looking right at you right now?
Oh, yeah. She's like pointing. I was like, okay, get it together. Don't be, you can't embarrass yourself. Get it together. I was just too far to personally hand it to her, so there was a security guard that literally
you got 5 feet between you and the stage.
Yeah, that's all I needed. Yeah, it was. Yeah. How are you doing? So basically, flipping my mind, I gave her a version of just the print of a photo of the mural that I took, and then I gave her an image of the mural with myself in it. So I was like, okay, I don't want her to forget who made this.
Right.
So when she flipped around, she's like, oh, there you are. She was, she did that, like the pose when I was doing the photo. And I was like, oh my God, gonna die.
Well, I'm already on it. Don't you worry. I got my picture on the back, and I signed it. You're good, ladies.
It's priceless. I mean, that's a real artist right there, coming from somebody like Lady Gaga for her to say that.
Yeah. Sit down at the piano, turns back around, points right at you. I got tears in my eyes. I'm excited for you.
I gotta tell you that experience was like once in a lifetime, but having been in line for 12 hours with this group of people who were as diehard as I was, it was like the entire floor, the pit where I was like a big old family reunion. By the time we got in there, everybody knew everybody's name. Everybody was like hugging and like we were all taking selfies all day. So it was like being at a concert with, I don't know how many people can fit in that venue or the pit, but that's how big the family felt. And then, to hear like the love and then her turning around with the print. And then I was like, that's what she feels like every night. And I feel like it's more than the money. It's more than, I don't feel like that's it. It's like that rush of love that you get. There's nothing like that, I would imagine.
I'm sitting here, like I said, I, uh, Yeah,
welcome to my entire week.
I was a sensitive guy myself, and it's just that kind of positivity, that you know, somebody having that kind of moment. It's cool to watch. It's just like watching somebody break a world record or something. You know, not everybody's going to get that experience. Not everybody's going to get the experience that you had over the weekend. Not everybody had the talent you had either.
Thank you.
It wasn't like you tripped and fell into this, you know. You know, that's something special there. But I will say, you know, for those people, you know, luckily for you, Cam, we don't have zoom-in technology here yet. You know, remote zoom-in technology yet. But I see that your eyebrows are not on fleek this morning.
They're not. Not at all. No. And I'm so glad that you can't zoom.
It's so funny because it's just like, instead of my eyebrows, though, I'm like, what? He said, my eyebrows are just not the way that I want them to be. And, you know, those very distinct lines like I have in the mural there are supposed to be in my head. So what happened? You cut them on Friday, but by the time you just didn't.
I didn't even get to do a lot of things that I wanted to leading up to the concert. I wanted to paint on the vest that I was wearing, and I just wanted the full experience. But I mean, I got the full experience, but it was just kind of like I wasn't expecting to be in line as early as I was. But the really cool thing about the line was we came up with like this honor system. It was like you come, you show up, write down the number of person that you are in line, and you can go back and you can go do whatever. You can go eat, change, shower, whatever. Don't wash your number off. But like we all kind of took
care of time. We're telling you guys you want.
I know I had a friend Austin who left Orlando and got to the auditorium at 11:30 Thursday night. And couldn't stay on the property, and you couldn't go back until like sunrise or daybreak or whatever. So I know when he was back
at daybreak.
Oh yeah, he was number one. He was. And so you know, I was texting him. I was like, okay, tell me how many people were there. Like how much time do I have to like do what I need to get done?
Now, does she have those lines next in her eyebrow, or is this something you do?
I do that a lot of times in my work because it's kind of like giving them a little bit of me. And so I wanted to really make sure
it's your thumbprint.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
So how was the concert? Because, you know, up until she came here, was reading how columnists after columnists around the country are saying that this is the best pop star on the planet, period. Taylor Swift, sorry. Ed Sheeran, sorry.
Sorry. No,
Lady Gaga brings it like nobody brings it.
Literally.
Because I've seen Taylor Swift in concert, and it is like a complete Broadway show. Every song. Costume changes, everything. How is Lady Gaga that much, you know?
It's just, okay, first of all, the setup of the arena, I thought that her show was thoughtful because she had the main stage and then she had these circular pods. There was a pod, and the backstage piano stage where I handed the print off. So everybody in the auditorium at some point got, so it was almost kind of an in the round.
Field where they'll have a stage in the round, everybody gets this chance to see it.
Yeah, but the cool part was they had these like almost spaceship looking things up in the ceilings, and the runways would drop down so she could walk from stage to pod to stage to pod.
Cool.
And I was like, this is like a stage setup that I've never seen and experienced before. And so just having the people all the way in the back get to see her play piano, like literally right there in front of you. I don't know of that to be done. You know what I mean?
Karen Parker joining us on the Wake.Show again today. Welcome back. We had him in 2 weeks ago after his mural became famous here in the Bay Area, and Lady Gaga tweeted about it. So excited about the opportunity to possibly have a brush with fame. And you did have your brush.
So my question is, you were talking about being in line so early. Is it because it's like a general admission, like mosh pit kind of thing?
Yeah, and I thought it was going to be, I've seen Gaga twice before, and way earlier, and we were seated. It was really, like, comfortable, really kind of smaller and intimate.
Yeah.
It was, like, in Chicago. And then I saw her again in California, and it was, like, we were, like, a little
funny.
But this one, there was something about it. There was, like, room to breathe, and there was room to, like, dance, and, like, I'm surprised I don't have a voice right now.
What about the emotion? You're lying so early. That's why you have this moment. What about the emotion today? Were you drained at that point? Were you in tears? Is that changes that thing?
Yeah. And, you know, just like I was talking about the family aspect, there were everybody around me, in some form, knew, like, him, her, over here, him. And so everybody was kind of, like, jostling me and shaking me and congratulating me. and so I was like, okay, don't, like, you know, like, trying to keep it together. But just it was bigger than me, and it was bigger than Gaga even, because like it was that feeling in the room of just like big love, you know.
One of the cool things that attracted them to your story was that part of your story when you talk about how you wake up every morning and you think God's family, and you thank Gaga.
Yeah.
Did she now move to the top of the list? Did she up?
No, no.
No, not at all.
But I'm very grounded when it comes to that. But,
good,
really quick, something really cool happened. I was able to meet a guy named Luis Negron, and he's from Destin, if I'm not mistaken. And, you know, we were talking for a little bit, and I was eating, and I was kind of wrapping chunks of the meal in line, because I was like, I have to multitask, my nature to do that at all times. And, you know, he was talking about being an artist and kind of getting frustrated midway and kind of pausing. And so we kind of came up with a system. I was like, you keep me in check, I'll keep you in check. We'll critique each other, we will keep each other on point, and we will encourage each other. So, like, things like that, gaining a friend and, like, a fellow artist friend and somebody that you can check in with and be inspired by and encourage and have encouragement from, like, all that kind of, there was a girl who bought, like, 50 Egg McMuffin, and literally passed them out. She was like, I've been here since 6. I thought everybody would want to eat. Like,
I can't hear anything you're saying. You just brought up
the egg. It was like, Egg McMuffin won't work. Yeah.
Well, what's up next?
Oh my god, that's quick, man.
I really could use $1 million.
So I just sent you a link, if you can pull it up. It's actually the picture of her holding up the picture on stage.
You messaged
it to me through Facebook Messenger. Yeah. And so, one of the other reasons, I don't know if this was what you were about to go into, but I'm going to hijack the interview here for a second, because, you know, again, like you said, he's such a great positive force, because of his amazing talent. Chords and the team here at Bake More Pies has acquired his services to do us a Cam Parker original here in the office.
Is this an official commissioning? Is this a commissioning? Is that how that's the right word, right?
Now we didn't even talk about whether or not, you know, we could kind of put this out there, but the truth of the matter is that what we're going to do with it, I think, is going to be very cool. I mean, we're going to integrate, you know, what we do best, which is live streaming and the integration of these digital platforms into what Cam's going to be doing for the Cam office.
Have you thought of something yet? Oh, is it, you got it?
Yeah, we closed it on top. Couple days before the show or something, and so I've since come up with a couple edits that are really good also.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Yeah. I'm excited about that. I was going to ask, what's up next for Cam Parker? I guess what's up next for Cam Parker is going to be here at Bake More Pies. Any other things you're working on right now? Commission pieces?
I'm always kind of impressed with someone working on commissions. There are a couple of murals that I was already working on and drafting up before the concert even came about, and actually kind of because of the mural. And there is one thing that I'm so excited about that I can't say because so you guys will get this. It's like the pie is not done. I can't bake or cook. So the pie's not done like boiling. It's not done boiling on the stove. So I can't take it out of the stove yet.
You can't touch it because it'll burn your hand.
Mm-hmm.
You can't reach in there and inspect the pie yet.
Yeah.
In the oven on the stove.
No, but I would like to, And when you guys want me to come back and do that weekly thing, I would like to talk about that.
All right.
It's really cool.
All right. We definitely would love to talk about that. And like I said, you know, because of the technology, we can record stuff beforehand. It could be something where you, like I said, you don't necessarily have to be up and in here, but you, the day before, you could be out there with pizza. Oh, I got something to say. Hit record real quick, shoot it over to us, and then we can use your
podcast.
You know what I mean?
Cool.
So there won't be the pressure of us, oh my God, it's Monday again. Let's see. I got to go in there and,
I don't know, Dave. Like, I don't know.
Cam Parker, you can track him down on Instagram. It's a painkiller cam.
Yes. Can we do one more thing?
You said, of course.
So I just sent you another link, which is the Instagram video that Lady Gaga posted on her own Instagram. Somebody was able to get the catch the video feed. But this is from her Instagram. Yeah. Are you able to feed the sound on that?
There is.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, because the sound is.
Oh, there we go.
Cam Parker, you are the shit. Thank you so much for my incredible mural. Yeah, you sound. Thank you.
That's so cool, man.
Yeah.
Good for you.
I thought the vocal cords, said my name. How did it happen?
That is something else. Well, congratulations.
Cam Parker, you are the shit. Thank you so much for my incredible mural.
No, look, no joke. You need to make that your
intro. I was like, okay, cool. I have to figure out how to do that. Thank God I know friends who can, edit and do the things.
Oh, we can get to the audio on that.
Thank you.
Yeah, we'll get to the audio on that, and then that'll be your ringtone for life.
I want to hear my alarm clock, my ringtone, my doorbell.
Cam Parker.
You're the shit. Well, thank you so much for being a part of the Wake.Show once again. Share, and I track them down on Instagram and Facebook. Painkiller Cam, though, knows no reference to his art is a painkiller for society. It's not that he's, a junkie who's trying to put his life together or anything like that. So that's not what Cam is. Painkiller Cam. Painkiller Cam on Instagram. Thank you so much for being a part of the Wake.Show. Share. Have a great day.